today. Me and my boys are gonna do a talent show. Monkeys Got Talent. Come on. Get out. Get out, everybody. Yeah. Alright. Alright, everyone, stay quiet for a second. Alright. Alright, these are the rules, you guys. The person who gets a 10 is the automatic winner and gets a shout out and a new subscriber. So let's begin. Alright, so we got our first contestant up. We got CrazeLox3. You ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's see what you do.
I wanna follow where she goes. I think about it and she knows it. I wanna let it take control. Cause every time that she gets close, yeah, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. And maybe I should stop and start confessing.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
Yo, that is so fire, bro. I'm gonna give you literally
nothing holding me back.
Is that it?
There's nothing holding me back. She's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. She doesn't really like to wait. Not really into hesitation. Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
Bro, that's so fire, honestly.
There's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me back.
Cause if we lost our mother, pardon me, we'd be alright. Me would be alright. We would be side by side. And we stumbled in the dark. And then we'd be alright. No, we would be alright. We lost our minds and we took it way too far. I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright. If you were by my side and we smelled in the dark, and then you'd be alright. We would be alright.
Oh, I'll be shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. Oh, there's nothing holding me back. With me, baby. Maybe there's nothing holding me back.
Yo! Alright, that was honestly fire. Alright, all of you guys, you please go to city. Y'all, I'm trying to interview this one person. Go to city, I swear. Go to city. Oh, except you, Purple. Come on. Go to city, everybody. I know you're excited. I know. Yeah, you're going second. Just go to city. Alright, Elliot, go to city. Alright, well, first off, that was literally amazing, bro. I love the passion that you put on to that. So I'm gonna give you that like a straight 9.5, bro. That was so good. Elliot, our second contestant. Let's see if you can beat the amazing singing of Kraslok's 3. All right, let's see, Elliot. See what you got.
I'm going to sing a song.
All right, cool. Let's hear it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Don't call it copyright, though.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, ready? And a day bleeds and put in nightfall. If I'm not here to get me through it all, I'll let my guard down and you pull around. I've been getting kinda used to being someone who loved me. And a day bleeds and put in nightfall. If I'm not here to get me through it all, I'll let my guard down and you pull around. I've been getting kinda used to being someone who loved me.
Yo, that was fire, bro. For a second, I really thought you were Elliot. I'm like, bro, is that Elliot right there? But it was really good, but I'm gonna give it a 7. All right, that was really good. I'm actually gonna rate that an 8. I really liked how you like knew that song. So that was pretty good. Next contestant. All right. What are you gonna do for us?
And do first, I'm doing a damn song.
Wait, what?
I'm doing a song.
Oh, you're gonna sing a song? All right.
Yeah.
All right, sing your song. Sing your song. That's pretty good. That's pretty good, but unfortunately, huh?
It's good.
Yeah, it's really good. All right, your rating. Do not be mad at me. All right, I'm being honest with you here.
Okay.
It's gonna be a 2. Honestly, I could not hear you that much, but you still did good. You still did good. The melody was really good.
Okay.
All right. So we got Colonel. All right. Tell us what you're gonna do. Yeah,
I'm gonna sing Past Lives. It's random that you pick Past Lives for that kid to sing. I promise it's not because that you picked it. I promise it.
Alright, yeah, that's fine. I don't really care.
Alrighty. When do you want me to start?
You can start right now. You can start right now.
Past lives couldn't ever hold me down, lost love. Little when it's finally found, I've got the strangest feeling. This isn't our first time around. Past lives couldn't come between us. Sometimes the dreamers finally wake up. Don't wake me up, not dreaming. Don't wake me up, not dreaming.
Yo, that one blew my mind. Honestly? Honestly? That one's a 10. That one's officially like a 10. I swear, that's literally kind of like my favorite song. And you singing like the well best. I swear. That was so good, Colonel. That was greatest.
Well, Colonel.
All right. Let's see who's going next. All right, we got Lav. All right, let's see. Let's see
so
what you got.
Even though everyone's been singing and everyone's been showing off their skills, I have a new category called Monkey Inventions by Lav.
Oh.
And what it is I have a couple things for you from you. I can either hit the gritty around my room. I know that sounds stupid.
Alright.
I can
that's cool.
Or I can make the gorilla have legs.
Yo, what?
I can make the gorilla have legs. Or it looks like legs.
Alright. I'm hearing you.
Which one would you like? Which one would you like to see?
Second option is really intriguing, honestly. So, let's go with the second option.
Alright. So, I'm going to be showing you how you do it. So, first thing you want to do, you want to cross your controllers.
Alright,
you
want to
switch
that.
Your controllers.
It's
that simple. Now you have legs.
Oh my gosh. Yo, yeah, with this skill... I guess. Please.
You can freak out.
With this skill, go run around. I dare you. I dare you to run around.
All right.
Yo, what the? Bro, what the? Bro, Rose walking like it's the end of the world. All right. You can stop there. That's good. All right, go back and I'll show you what you got. Honestly, that was the funniest thing I've ever seen. So for that, I'm giving
it's
you a 9.5.
Funny run.
A 9.5. It's a 9.5.
Maybe.
Actually, no. It's a 10. It's a 10, I swear. It's a 10.
Oh, look, magician's trick. Ooga, ooga booga. Ooga, ooga.
All right. So our next contestant, we got...
Got a warm-up.
Alright, he says he's going to do something about skill. So, yeah, he's just preparing right now. This is not going to be his real thing. So, yeah. But I need you guys, please, go to city. I swear. Please, go to city. Please, people. Alright, green. Alright. Come on. All right, Green, get up here.
All right, hold up. That was just practice. All right.
All right, ready? Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. You got this, man. Yo.
Hold up.
Yo. I can't even do that myself, honestly. Alright, that was good, but unfortunately, I'm gonna give you a 5, alright? That was still good.
Okay, all right. Ready?
Yeah, you can start. Yo, that's pretty fast. Oh, that's actually pretty fast, not gonna lie. That's pretty fast and pretty skillful. I mean, personally, I could not run that fast, but still, that's good. So I'm gonna give that a 6, though. Good job, man.
Thanks.
All right.
I have 2 talents that I can show you.
All right, Lav and Colonel, come with me. Since you guys both got 10s. You guys are going to be performing 1 talent. Well, each of you. So, I'm going to stay right here in mirror.
Can we do the same song and same talent?
No. So that's why I'm gonna give you guys 5 minutes to work out what your own talent is gonna be and what your own talent is gonna be. All right. So I'm gonna give you guys 5 minutes, and I'm just gonna be here for a while.
I already know what I'm gonna do. I got kind of an idea.
All right. Here, since
let me go test.
All right. Yeah. You guys go test it. I'm just gonna be hanging around over here.
Tell me.
I'm gonna ask you 5 questions, all right?
5 questions.
All right, I'm gonna ask you 5 questions.
Anything under 12.
All right. What is 4 times 8?
32.
All right, good. All right, what is 8 times 8?
64, yeah.
Uh-huh, yep, that's right. All right, what is 12 times 12?
144.
Yep, that's good. All right, let's see. What is 9 times 9?
81.
All right, one more, bro.
I don't know.
All right, what is 7 times 7?
49.
Yep. All right, you got all those right. Surprisingly, I could not see someone to answer those.
There is one song. Can I add something to it? There's a song I can sing, but I only know one verse to it. Can I do that?
All right, sure. Yeah.
Okay. I'm a taboo, but I still smell your perfume. Shadows in my bedroom, pictures of your tattoos. I don't want you back, boo.
Yo, that's cool. All right, that performance, I'm gonna rate it an 8. That's pretty good, not gonna lie. All right, now it's Lav's turn. All right?
All right, So over here, This is like almost for store exclusive. This is the funny juke.
All right.
So you want to get your legs?
All right.
Oh, shoot. Hold up. Okay, so it's going to go like...
Pretty
so
cool.
So you basically bounce off the walls.
Bro, you're just going penguin.
I have a follow-up to that.
All right.
Say the fear of long words in its phobia form. You want to hear it?
Yes.
Hippopotamus, Sophie, Strobe, Squintedalia, phobia.
All right, I got my answers. Everyone? Well, only you two. Colonel and Lav, I'm going to be announcing the winner. I haven't said Lav yet, so we don't know if Colonel has won or Lav has won. So, everyone, stand up here. All right, drum roll, please. The winner is Lav! Good job, Lav. That was actually really funny. And that, I could never say a long word, honestly, because I don't even know how to say one. So that was actually really impressive. So I'm gonna subscribe to him, and we're going to shout him out right here.
I'm not sure about it, though. Can I sing it for you?
I guess you could sing it, but... But Lav has officially won. So.
Alright.
But I'm still gonna shout him out right here. And.
I've been doing a YouTube video undercover this whole time.
What?
I've been doing a YouTube video undercover this whole time.
Ooh, that's cool. Well, see you guys on the next one. And. Bye bye!